Shakespeare and company, gathering place to the literary exiles. Poet Stephen Vincent Benet is an early visitor to Sylvia Beach's bookshop. Another is novelist Ernest Hemingway. In Paris, Hemingway writes The Sun Also Rises, an expression of post-war disillusionment, the testament of the so-called lost generation.